Redheaded Stranger is awesome. Good morning, Rhoda. It is Tuesday, September 11th. Today I'm going to talk about my favorite record of all time, that is Redheaded Stranger by Willie Nelson. It's a concept album, and it's the best concept album ever. I think it's really probably pretty easy to be like a Pete Townsend kind of writer and write a concept album because you have total and complete control over everything. But instead of doing that, as he had done on his amazing other concept record, Phases and Stages, Willie Nelson took a lot of older songs, some traditional songs, and mixed them in. And so it's about half originals and half covers, and it still manages to create this very complex and interesting narrative. The story basically is that there's this cowboy whose wife or girlfriend or whatever leaves him, and so he goes and kills his woman and her lover. Wanders around for a while, then he meets somebody else. They have a brief and beautiful love affair, and then it's over, and he's all better, basically. It's hard to understand why I love this album so much without understanding sort of who I am and what my values are and what they've been in the past. When I first listened to this record when I was in high school, I was enamored with the first side, which is all of the darkness, the violence, and the angst of it all. And it wasn't until years later when I was going through a heartbreak of my own that I really listened to the second side and understood it and the point of the whole thing. When the second side starts with Denver, it's the redheaded stranger meeting this other woman, and there's the beautiful "Can I Sleep in Your Arms," which is like, I don't think I love you. I don't think that I can love you. I'm too messed up from this previous relationship. In a normal person's life, it's not that, you know, somebody left you and so you killed them and their new lover. That's not something that generally happens. But the anger and the resentment is something that happens. And it's really easy after a failed relationship to feel just too messed up to go on. I've had failed relationships. I've had a lot of failed relationships. Most people do. But you can't ever believe that you're too damaged to go on. You can't get into that messed up place and linger there because it feels good. It feels really good. When I was younger, I loved that. Like, that was my favorite thing in a really weird and twisted and messed up way. I loved feeling damaged. I loved feeling misunderstood. And that's really comfortable, that angst, but it's something that you can't hold on to. You've got to try to be happy, and you've got to try to allow yourself to be happy and allow other people to make you happy, or to be part of your happiness. And that's what Redheaded Stranger is all about. It's the transformative and restorative power of love at work. That's it for today, I guess. Redheaded Stranger is awesome. You should find a copy of that. Phases and Stages is also awesome, just to a lesser extent. The Sound Inside Your Mind is beautiful. There's just a lot of Willie Nelson records that you should give a chance if you never have. Even if you don't like country music, I feel like these get to something that's universal. That if you are intimidated by the style or you just don't like it, you think you should give Redheaded Stranger a chance, and you might find that you really enjoy it. So yeah, you find those records, listen to them, enjoy them. I'm going to do some Spanish now, and I will see you tomorrow.